So this is, I'm Carlos, and I'm with Becca and Juno, and we're at the Vernon Valley Farm, which is run by Kirk and Christina and others that are involved in the farm. This is the third farm I visited on my walks, and the first time I'm having people in the interview, so that's definitely nice. But it's also the first farm that I've been to before on this walk so far, and a reason that I'm coming here and returning here is because there's a lot going on, and there's a lot of the principles that I believe in with being with the land and doing a multiplicity of different actions. Like there's cows, there's pigs, there's a CSA component. I'm sure at some point in time, mushrooms cultivation might be involved. And there's
honey.
Honey we just had, so which is right on the tip of my tongue right now. I feel it. It's still doing its thing. But Becca's from Dirt Magazine, and it was great of her to come out and do an interview, which will be available at some point in the future. So I wanted to not do all the talking, but give some chance to Becca to talk about Dirt Magazine and any other parts of her journey, which I've gotten to learn some about.
So, yeah. Hi, I'm Becca. I'm from Dirt Magazine, and Kirk called me yesterday and told me that Carlos was going to be coming through on his hike through New Jersey, staying at farms, and so, of course, I was thrilled to come and hear his story, which is awesome and hopeful, and he's drawing some really deserved attention to farms like this, Vernon Valley Farm, where it looks just like a slice of heaven, and you can tell a lot by looking. Dirt Magazine covers this scene. We're based in New Jersey and New York and a little bit in Pennsylvania, and we talk about agriculture and people DIYing all sorts of things and hiking and getting a little closer to the earth and having some fun in the process. So my favorite part of my job is coming out and seeing farmers and folks like this who are walking the walk and proposing some path that is a hopeful one. So thanks to both of you.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks for coming out. Yeah, it's great to be part of it. Actually, if you hold on 1 second.
Okay.
Bye, Carlos.
Yeah.